Titus, come in. Damned Org shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Bog's chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading toward the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Destroy them!
For good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself.
Enemy! Sighted!
It's a big...
Captain.
picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how. Find this lieutenant.
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsman. We rendezvous with Sidonus, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs. And they fight on.
What only a death.
No. Get off!
My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I'm going to see a space marine.
Save some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Kill every last one of us!
Kill!
quick.